Hey guys, we're back. So, since I can't get that far in Baldur's Gate, without playing, because I got stuck on that jumping puzzle, I figured I'd record this game, Rogue Trooper. And I don't know much about it outside of this game. Only that it's by the same company that makes or made the Judge Dredd comics. 2000 AD overseas. So that's all I know about this game outside of the game itself. I've had it for ages. I think like when it first came out on the Switch. Remember the same year the Switch came out, 2017. Yeah. Jump into it. And I played it up until the final boss. It couldn't beat the final boss when I played it years ago. So I managed to start on. These are different missions, like raid mode and horde mode or something like that. And I started the campaign.
This is it. This is what we're created for.
Can't wait to get down there. The Nords won't know what hit them.
Just remember, guys, this isn't another training run. Let's watch each other's backs down there.
What do you say, Rogue?
Let's be careful down there. We were bred to survive on New Earth, but that doesn't make us invulnerable. Good luck. I'll see you on the battlefield.
You were given was correct. Get ready.
party, huh? Slow,
Don't worry, you'll get another chance. We're genetic infantry. Even when we're dead, we don't escape from war.
Seconds, Rogue. Install me into my rifle before my biochip expires.
You okay?
Other than being dead, you mean? Come on! Let's go find some Nords! Guess it's time for that biochip retirement plan.
Thank you.
guys, give me 1 minute. Reply to a text. So that was just the prologue, and it gets tougher later on, of course.